Hi friends, Tammy LaFleur here, and I get to train with you today. Today's workout is gonna be a Tabata-style workout, and we need a little bit of equipment for it. You're gonna need a set of mini bands, or just one, but a lighter resistance mini band, a set of dumbbells. If you only have one, that's great. Make sure it's a little bit of a lighter set. I have two, because I might switch out between the two, but they're both pretty light. And then you'll need a ball. I'm using a medicine ball, but if you have a basketball, any kind of a ball, we're gonna do some slams from side to side. All right, so go grab that. Oh, and a mat for your cool down. So go grab that and meet me back here. Today's scripture today is from John 1, and it's verses 1 and then 4. And it says this: in the beginning was the Word, and it already existed. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. Verse 4 says, the Word gave life to everything that was created, and this life brought light to everything. So today we're going to talk a little bit about our words, about the Word, and how they affect our everyday thinking and doing. All right, we're going to get ready. Here we go. We're going to start with a warm-up in 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Just take those legs side to side, a nice wide lunge right here.
Much as you blame yourself, you can't be blamed for the way that you feel.
Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Now take it to a knee up. Arms come up overhead. Reach up, pull down.
How can you understand something that
okay, so what we're trying to do here is draw that knee up towards your shoulder, up high, lengthening the glutes and hamstring. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Repeat that. Take it wide. Four, three, two. Now add a big arm roll here. Up and around. Up and around. Hey, modification. You're right here. Keep it up a little higher. Toes are pointed straight ahead. Bottom sits back. Here's 4, 3, 2. Back to those knees up. Cool. Here's 4, 3, 2. Now take it to alternate lunge, reach. Alternate lunge, reach, back. Lunge, reach, lunge, reach. Right across your body here. So you don't have to go really deep. Just take a big step forward and reach. 4, 3, 2, 1. Up dog, down dog. Walk it out. Come to your knees. Up dog. Press it back. Down dog. Down. Up dog. Down dog. One more right there. Up dog. Down dog. Walk those hands back. Lunge. Reach. 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 3, 2, 1 more right here. We're going to do that up dog, down dog. So this time walk it out. You can come down to those knees. Press up. Shift those hips back. Bring it forward down to those knees. Up. Shift your weight forward. Or back. I'm sorry. Bring it forward. Down. Up. Shift back. Walk it in. Last one. Lunge, reach. Cross the body. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Now this time you're going to take a really low runner's lunge. Here. If you're with me, that left foot's forward. Left hand comes down. Bring it up. Stretching out that left hip. Modification. You bend that back knee. You're right here. Up. Down. Up. Rotate, press through the hand that's on the ground. One more right there. Nice job. Bring that knee to back to meet the other. Switch it out. Right hand comes down. Reach up, down, up, down. Nice job. One more right here. Oh, walk it in. Dana's favorite, T-jack. four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Take it from the top, wide. Give me that big arm roll. You have a little more energy now. You've warmed up a bit. Here's three, two, one. Nice job. Still warming up. Knees up. We're gonna go through each one just a few times. Four, three, here's two, yeah. One, alternate, lunge, reach, lunge, reach. Is crazy. My crew is hella wavy. Here's four, then say what's up, then three, with your lady. Here's two, one, walk that out, walk, come to your knees, up, tuck toes, press back, one more, up, press back, walk it up. What's next? Oh, low runner. Right here. Up, down. Two, one more right here. Switch it out. Up, down. Ready, set. We're gonna go into our first Tabata. Grab that light band. Jack with a mini band pull down. Here we go. Out, in. That's it. So a lat pull down with a jack. Modifications are right here. You can lose the band if you need to. We're gonna do it four times. Switching back and forth between two exercises. Three, two, one, rest. You have a 10 second rest here. The next exercise is scissor hops. You'll be right here. Just a little hop. Go, 30 seconds. You're just separating those legs a little bit. Quick, quick, quick feet. That's it. Lighten your toes, draw that belly in, brace your core. Come on. 10 seconds. You should smile. Smile, it's fun. Hey, if you need to be here, marching it out, that's great. Totally awesome. 10 seconds. Breathe, reset. And then you have those cool down jacks. In three, two, one, here we go. Now you can start here. This is perfectly fine. Elbows come out wide or jack. In the beginning was the word. It already existed. You guys, what words are you telling yourself right now? Check it. Is it true? If it's negative, it probably is not. If it's not of him, it's not true. Nice job. Breathe. Big inhale. This is your reset. We have to reset all day long. Scissor kick. Here we go. Hey, after this 30 seconds, you're halfway there. Woohoo! In your first circuit. It's good. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking. You want to speed it up, speed it up. Again, quick march, that's great. Right here. Come on. Leave that pride at the door. Little scissor hop. Right here. Nice job. Breathe. I used to call this a rest. It's not a rest. Who are we kidding? This is a reset. Reset. Here we go. 30 seconds. Elbows wide. Again, tap and just hold it here. Keep the tension on that band right there or overhead. That's work right there. Come on. Six, here's four, three, two. Nice, reset, reset. Our thoughts, they mean something. Scissor kick right here. Our thoughts become words that we start to believe. Those words become actions that we start to practice. And then those things we practice, we get really good at. And those become our habitat. They become where we live. So friends, we have to check that. we have to be aware. We can't afford to have thoughts that the Lord doesn't have of us. Bill Johnson reminds us of that. We can't afford to have thoughts that the Lord doesn't have of us. We can't afford it, especially in today's day and age, friends. All right, pull it down. Last set right here. One more of these and one more scissor, and then you get a minute recovery. Oh yeah. With these high intensity workouts, you have to have recovery. Woo. Six, five, four, three, two, reset. One more scissor kick, and then we get a minute recovery. Yeah, that's good. Here it is. Last 30 seconds here. Nice job. Staying on your toes, bracing that core, it makes you lighter. It solidifies everything. Come on. It's the difference between carrying dead weight and carrying weight that's helping you. Help yourself. Come on. Three, two, rest. Truly rest. This is a recovery. You have 1 minute, 60 seconds. Grab a drink. Stay upright. Don't bend over. It drops your heart rate too quickly. Stay upright. If you need to walk, walk. Woo! All right, I'm gonna grab a drink. Just a sip. If you guzzle, it can cause cramping, so don't guzzle your water. Okay, our next set of exercises are a thruster, or a modified burpee, shoulder press. I'm gonna just show you. Modification, come down, in, press overhead. If you're hopping it, out, in, press. You do that for 30 seconds, and then you have bare knee taps. You'll get in bare posture, tap, tap for 30 seconds. Here we go. Grab those light dumbbells. Down. 30 seconds right here. In the beginning, what's the word? God created the word. That's how he created the world, friends. He spoke it into existence. Right here, come on. 5 seconds left. Nice, put those down. Set yourself in the bear posture. So that means you're all fours, knees just slightly elevated, and tap, tap, tap. That wrist should be right under your shoulder. Knees are just a couple inches off the ground. Yeah, good job. Come on, 15 seconds. Hook, hook. Hey, if you want to give a little bounce to the music, go ahead. Have fun with it. Four, three, two, reset. And I'm going to try those a little heavier dumbbells. It's just a pound or two. Give it a shot. I might change it out halfway. Here we go. 30 seconds. That's it. Come on. Again, if you want to come down, step back, back, in, curl up and press. That's good. That's good. Wherever you are today. Come on, it's enough. Nice work. Down into bear. Woo! Hey, listen. Even if you just hold bear for 30 seconds, that's good. Or you can add that tap. Breathe. Come on. Yes, you can. Don't let the enemy tell you you can't, that you're not doing it right, that it's not enough. You're doing a good job. You're doing a good work here. This is it. Come on. Created for this. Nice job. Bring it up. Good work. I am drenched already. Here we go. Down, out, and up. Hey, if you could move faster than me, move faster than me. If you're moving slower, that's great. Our workouts are gonna look different. That's why I love doing a timed workout. Because everybody can move as they're called. Nice. There's no trying to keep up with somebody. You do you, run your race. All right, here we go. Up the bear. Again, you can hold here or tap. Draw that navel in. Press through those toes. That hand that's down is directly under the shoulder. Come on. Whoo! Nice job. I bet Dana's like hearing me breathe in the microphone, I'm sure. All right, here we go. Back to that burpee. Hey, this is your last one. Oh my gosh, this is over. Right here, come on. Press all the way overhead. If that bothers your shoulder, then I want you to come here and give me a row. If that bothers your shoulder, just give me a row. That's it, come on. Three, two, rest. Well, not rest, reset. Reset. Man, if we did that every day, reset. Reset, checked our thoughts, our words. There was a day I challenged the class I was teaching that day to take 1 minute out of each hour and reset. It would change your life. It would change that day for sure. Come on, almost there. Four, three, two, nice job. Woo, no more of those. Recover. You get a full minute right here. Yeah. You have a towel off. Our next exercise, we're gonna do fast feet. So just fast feet, 30 seconds, and then 30 seconds, hop squat, single leg hop. Hop, 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 kind of hopscotch. So think hopscotch. If you're not hopping, here, single leg. All right, everybody, you got fast feet. And it can just be a march or quick. Whoo, 20 more seconds. In the beginning, the word already existed. The Lord had already spoken everything into existence. The word was with God and the word was God. The word gave life. Back feet. The word gave life. Friends, I pray that we speak words of life over each person we come in contact with, over ourselves. Come on, you're halfway there. I don't know why my arms want to do this, but it just feels natural. You can do whatever you want. A little fast fingers, whatever. Have fun with it. Reset. Now I'm going to start with a modified, and then I'll take it up to full plyometric. So you're here. This is modified. Squat step. All right? If you're going full, you're here. That opposite leg just comes behind. How you doing, ma'am? And again, if you can go faster than me, go faster. If you need to slow it down, slow it down. This is a big movement. Now we know what we're doing. Quick feet next. Here we go. Anybody see Flashdance? I'm just saying. I'm a child of the 80s. Come on. 10 seconds left. Come on, maybe go a little lower, a little faster. Right here, right now, just this moment. That's it. Hold. I hope you're putting as much effort as I am in. That's how things change. It's not that you work for it. Pop single leg. Our salvation is not won by our work. So you can't work your way through it. But we do have a responsibility to be obedient to what the Lord's calling us to. 5, 4, 3, 2, reset. Woo! As with every relationship, you'll get out of it what you put in. Here we go. Turn left. 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 Take it wide. Narrow. Wide. In. Out. In. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I needed to distract myself there. My heart rate is up. Wide hop, single foot. Modified here. You do you. I'm gonna sit here for a second. Nice low squat. Come on. You can hop it. 4, 3, 2, reset. Last round here. Fast feet. Here we go. Last one. Come on. Yes, you can. I know you think you can't. I know you think you're not able to, but you are. One foot in front of the other. You just go. The Lord called you here. Come on. Yeah, that's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Reset. It's not a rest. All right. Last one. Take it wide. Hop. Hey, listen. If your legs are starting to wobble, squat step. Squat step. I want you to stay. Come on. 10 seconds. 5, 4, this is it. Oh. Rest. 60 seconds. You guys, it's 35 minutes of work. And it's hard. It's supposed to be challenging. But it's enough. It's enough for the day. Breathe. Grab a drink. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Yeah. Whew. All right. Yeah. Last set. We're going to take that ball. Side to side. Here. Up and over. 30 seconds. And then 30 seconds. You're going to use this mat. And do a reverse fly. I'll show you that in just a second. Grab that ball. Up and over. Right here. Look, if you sit a basketball, it's gonna come back at you. Be ready. 30 seconds. Nice job. All right, grab that mat, a light dumbbell. Get into a modified plank. Right here, rear fly. Up right here. 30 seconds. Retract back. Retract that shoulder blade into its socket. Good. Come out here. Retract it back and then up. Retract back. Up. Bottom glute. It's engaged, this glute right here, pressing those hips forward, stacking those hips. Nice job. Oh, done with that for now. Come up. You have those ball slams. 30 seconds. Up and over. Nice job. What words do you tell yourself every day? I promise if you pay attention, there's probably a thought or a word that's on repeat for you. Make sure it's from the Lord. His word is first and foremost. Come on. 3, 2, rest. Or reset. All right, we're gonna go to the other side. Elbow below the shoulder. I'm doing this modified. Rear fly. If it's available to you, you can come up to full plank. I'm gonna stay here. Nice job. Remember, retract that shoulder back, and then up. It becomes one movement after you practice it. 3, 2, nice job. Reset. Up, grab that ball, 30 seconds, here we go. Hey, what I like to do with this is slam whatever lie the enemy might be coming at me with now. We have to destroy it. For me, he often tells me I'm not qualified. I'm not qualified to speak to you all. I'm not qualified to mother my kids. That he gave me. You gotta slam it. Destroy it. Nice job. All right. Other side. And remember, elbows below the shoulder. Hips engaged. Right here. Up. Now, if you can go a heavier weight, that's great. Just keep your form. This is more of a Tabata conditioning than a strength. So we're using lighter weight. Little extended time here. We're going for 30 seconds. Nice job. Okay, you only got one more. Uh-huh. Yep. It's too late to take that break now. Can't stop. They try to shut us down and it ain't gonna slide. Slam. A little harder this time, a little bigger. Come on, what's your truth? You are qualified. You're enough. You've been chosen. You're not too much. You're loved. You're worth it. Nice job. Other side. Okay, hips engaged. Here we go. Nice job. Slow this down a little bit. Good job. This is your last one right here. And then we get a minute recovery. Oh, Put that away. Good work. All right, we have a minute recovery, and we have one last interval. It's core. We're going to do two of each exercise. There's four exercises. We're going to do two sets of each, okay? Single, single, double, dead bug, heel reach, and scissor kick. All right. 30 seconds left. Take it easy. Take a breath. Yes. I'm going to read that scripture to you again. It says, in the beginning, the Word already existed. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. So His Word was God. It was everything. The Word gave life to everything that was created, and this life brought light to everything. Friends, we have the ability to give life. Let's practice that today. All right? Okay. Single, single, double. That looks like this. That's it. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. 30 seconds here. Now, if you want more, take it to an extended leg. Each person near. Woo! Sure it's my purpose to persevere. Yeah. Nice. Reset. One. You have your 10 seconds, and we're going to do that again, okay? Right. Here we go. Single, single, double. Go. Single. Single. Maybe do a few extended or every other one. Control it though. Don't let momentum carry you. Single, single, double. I'm keeping my heels down now because I started to feel it in my low back. Reset. Now we're gonna go with a dead bug. So you come up, all fours. Don't let those knees break 90 degrees. Keep them at 90 degrees. Opposite heel, opposite hand. At the chosen one. Keep that low back pressed into the mat. Nice job, come on. Heel can tap the ground, or just extend that heel out long right there. This is good. Or maybe you just do the upper body, or just the lower body. Nice. Draw those knees in. Breathe. We have one more of those. One more. Right here. No intermissions till I win a mission. Told them don't try it, but they wouldn't listen. Come on, you've got this. Even if you hold that dead bug here, hold that 90 degrees right here. Arms up. There's tension. There's tension right there. There's tension when we hold our integrity, right? Because this world's coming at us all directions. Just hold your ground. Nice. All right, next one, our heel reach. So plant those feet firm on the ground. Reach towards the heel. Here we go, 30 seconds. That's it. Small movement. Look up. Keep that chin separated from your chest. Reach. Good work. Now if you need to rest, come down, rest, and then come back in. Reset and come back. Come on. Oh, everybody reset. Oh. One more of those. One more. Here we go. Shoulders off the mat. Reach. Come on. Stay with me here. Last one of these right here. Look up. Come on, the Word gave life to everything. Friends, we have the ability with our words to give life to each person we come in contact with, to ourselves, all day long. Nice. All right, last one. Two sets, scissor kicks. And I do them quick, short little kicks. Right here. Here we go. 30 seconds. Now, if you need to protect your lower back, those feet are up high. If you have a little bit more stability, you can come down a little lower. I'm a little fatigued, so I'm gonna keep about midway. There you go. Oops. You press those hands down on the mat. Breathe, don't forget to breathe. Nice, draw those knees in. One more right there, and then we're cooling it down. Oh yeah. Here we go, last one. In, out. The words we tell ourselves are more powerful than we think. Scripture tells us to meditate on whatever is good, whatever is gracious, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely. Think on those things. Meditate on those things. Those words matter. Oh, nice work, friends. Good job. Oh, now's the good part. We get to cool down. We get to cool it down. So I'm going to have you go ahead and take those shoes off. Take those shoes off. If you don't have your mat out, get your mat out. I'm going to go ahead and take my socks off as well. There's no need to cover what I already see. If you have lights on in your house, it's comforting to turn those down or pull the shades down. Give yourself a moment here, okay? I'm going to have a start on all fours. Again, hands are under your shoulders. Inhale, look up. Exhale, round out. I saw it all, still I chose the cross. You inhale, look up. That I was thinking of when I rose. Round out. Go ahead and lay those feet flat and bring your hips back. Kind of sway yourself back and forth, get comfortable, let the weight of those hips just rest down, maybe rest on your forehead. I'm asking you to walk those fingertips another inch or two out. Breathe right there while I read this over you. In the beginning, the Word already existed. The Word was with God, and the Word was God. The Word gave life to everything that was created, and this life brought light to everything. In that child's pose, walk your hands over to the left. That Word brought light to everything. I was really starting to think about this and how many thoughts and how many words we hear every day, and I was looking into it and do you know we get close to 10,000 messages a day are sent to us. Over 10,000 messages. Advertising messages, that's just advertising messages. Come to center with their hands, walk over to the right. Over 10,000 marketing ads are sent and to be in front of us every single day. And then I read further to find out we have close to 80,000 thoughts a day. And it's understood that close to 80% of those thoughts are negative. Bring those hands to center. Come back up to all fours. Bring that right foot forward. Uncurl that back toe. Bring those arms up overhead. And then exhale forward, bring those hands down. Come up off that back foot, or back off that back knee. And then extend that right arm up. Stack those shoulders. So 80% of the 80,000 thoughts we're having are negative. We can't afford that, friends. Bring that hand down. Drop that back knee. We're going to switch that out. Bring those hands up overhead. Nice. Go ahead and exhale. That right hand down. Come up off that back knee. Left arm comes up. Because I guarantee you that negative thought that you may be having, is it from the Lord? The Lord may convict you of something. He may put something heavy on your heart, but He will always bring truth with it. He will always bring a good word. The Lord does not condemn. He loves you too much. Exhale that left hand down. Nice. Bring that left knee back to meet the right. Bring yourself back down into child's pose. Resting on the forehead. Go ahead and walk those fingertips out a few more inches in front of you. And then I'm going to ask you to rest on your forehead and bring those palms off the ground to your fingertips. Get even a more lengthening in your shoulders and chest. Nice. Go ahead and bring yourself up. Press yourself up. We're going to end right here. Bring yourself into a seated posture. Turn those palms over. Relax your shoulders. Take a big, deep breath right here. Just breathe right here. He loves you. You're His beloved. Those are the words that we are to say of ourselves each and every day. There's nothing you can do to earn it. There's nothing we've done to deserve it. It simply is. He thinks so much of you. You're His creation, His very precious good work. Close your eyes if you haven't already and just rest. So Father God, I just thank You for each person watching this right now. Lord, I just pray that You bless them, that You give them new words, Lord, that they hear Your voice above every other voice. They don't look at those messages that they're receiving, Lord, but they hear Your word. That they are precious, that they are loved, that they are good, that they are kind, they are worthy. That they are here because You have a great purpose for them. Father, we love You. We praise You. And it's all in Your name. Amen. All right, friends. That's it for today. Have a great rest of the afternoon. We'll see you soon.